Yeah. That's stiff like I ride, man. Be careful, brother.
You made it look easy. Yeah, I find it's easier if I just come here and do it before I get off the bike.
And don't think about it.
Just don't think about it. Yeah.
He's gonna fly. Oh, yeah.
You may actually spin this way.
He's doing the same thing.
It kind of seems like a good idea to look over.
He didn't see you struggle.
Go.
That takes you down to Height's old collapsed hunting shed.
Down this way.
Yeah. You go down a little bit and you hang a hard right. It goes down some rocky stuff and then the old, and you end up at Height's waterfall.
Right.
Okay.
You want to go down here?
No, I don't want to go down there today.
I told you it was driving, it is appealing.
It is on a nice day. I'm not warmed up for some reason today.
That's the thing. We go back up here. We'll end up back at the road, right?
Right. And then we'll just take the road for 20 feet to for a quarter mile.
Yeah,
and, and look at the park and see if we've picked up any extra people there. Although it's as dry as you're going to see for the next few months.
I know. Nice. Are you, you're getting ready to
go
and have people follow you?
Yeah, exactly.
Good thinking. I honestly do think that if I stayed here for like an hour with somebody who wanted to practice that with me, like maybe with Mike or something like
that,
I think I could get that.
Oh yeah, you can do it.
I mean, that's not that hard. It's not that hard. It's just getting in the right place and giving it the right gas. And
yeah.
Like when I, that time that I like wheelied it and lost the bike in front of me last time, I didn't need to do that. You know, if I hadn't like slipped off the back, then I slipped off the pedal, grabbed hold of the throttle and went, wah!
And you didn't pull the clutch in, which is the right thing to do. No. Is this the old one where we would go farther down and come up and you had to go over the big tree and then
No, I think that's that one right there.
Okay.
This is pretty mellow. There's one turn up ahead where it turns left and you climb, but I think you'll be fine.
Okay.
You okay? You want to go back?
No, I'm ready.
Try it.
Thank you.
Okay, official rocks for Wally. This hill has sold so many 300s. See you, fellas. Good riding with you today.
Are you going to take the East West Highway, go up here,
yeah,
Silver Creek, make a left?
Yeah.
And go back?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm with you.